Now take the big box from the back of the truck and take it inside. Be careful with that box though, it's got glass in it.
I've got it. Whoops.
Whoops, is that it? Do you have any idea how valuable to me that was?
I'm sorry.
Oh great, you're sorry. It's gonna take an age to clean this mess up.
I said I was sorry.
Well, sometimes sorry isn't good enough. I'm leaving you for another woman.
Right, what did you think?
The play still needs work.
It's getting better though.
So if I rewrite the script, would you be willing to read for me again, you know, give me some more feedback?
Yeah, sure.
Thanks.
Yo, guys, did you hear the news?
What news?
Facebook's buzzing, at least for people around college. Look at this.
David is apparently messing around with Clara. So what?
Do you know which Clara? That's Clara Thule.
Hasn't she already got a boyfriend?
Exactly. She's going out with Ryan.
Then what's she doing messing around with David then?
I don't know.
I knew it. I bloody knew it.
Knew what?
I knew it. I saw this coming.
Bullshit.
I did. Clara was never the honest type, and David was the sneaky one as well.
Whatever. I think we should be more worried about Ryan. I just kind of think it'd really hurt him if he finds out.
How could he not find out? It's so obvious. Not only that, it's plastered all over the internet.
What about you, Paige? Did you see this coming?
Well, I think anyone that cheats on anyone is an idiot. And if I were you, I wouldn't tell James. He'll only fuel it. He's a gossip queen.
That's not really why I asked you, Paige, but it's good to hear your thoughts. Alright, guys, I'll see you later. What are you guys working on?
Our screenplay.
Oh cool, what's it about?
It's a beautiful love story between 8 different people.
8?
Yeah, 8.
We call it a love octagon.
A love octagon?
Yeah.
Well, it's real page turner.
Yeah, no offence to you two, but I think milk will turn quicker than those pages. Well, maybe you should limit the amount of lead characters. I mean, the love octagon, I mean, maybe 8's too many.
That's our tagline.
The love octagon. Maybe 8 is just too much.
So, Tom, did you hear the bad news?
What bad news?
About Ryan and Clara.
Something else happened.
How much do you know?
All I've heard is that Clara and David are now an item. Nothing regarding Ryan.
I really feel for the guy. Ryan's such a sensitive soul. He only stopped believing in the Tooth Fairy 2 years ago.
What do you think, Jack?
I don't care.
Don't tell James. He's a total man bitch.
That's the second time I've heard that.
That's why you shouldn't do it.
I won't. I won't!
What else does it need?
I don't know. I feel that theatre productions are too symmetrical. I feel like we need to mix things up a bit.
How?
Like a love hendecagon. Don. Tron?
Yeah. Hendecagon?
That's it.
Yo, James, did you hear that Clara's having an affair with David?
What? When did this happen?
When did what happen?
The affair, Ryan, Clara, David?
Well, what? Just that David and Clara are now a thing, that's all.
How long have you known this?
Not long.
Who else knows?
Pretty much everyone.
I'm gonna go find out more. I found something on Twitter.
Hey, what?
There was a party. A party that all David, Clara and Ryan attended. Something happened at the party. A fight broke out.
Between who?
Between Ryan and some other loser. Basically, a fight broke out. Clara tried to stop it. With her getting in that intervention, she got beat and she grabbed hold of the guy's shoulder, you know. Pulled Ryan back, and Ryan thought it was someone else trying to, you know, fight. He turned around and basically smacked her one.
Holy shit!
I know. I'm gonna go tell everyone else.
So you told him then?
He's a little interrogator, he got out of me. But, anyway, did you hear what James said?
No, what?
Well, basically what happened was, Ryan...
Are you sure that's true?
Yep.
I really thought better of Ryan. Thanks again, everyone.
It's really good. You should be proud of yourself.
11 lovers in one play. That was quite something, guys.
Well, you're welcome.
Oh, did you read that David and Clara are going on a romantic weekend somewhere in London? I thought you people were interested in that sort of thing.
What is it?
Oh no, it's nothing. A mate of mine's got a new car and he thinks I'm a mechanic. I'll catch you up. I'm just going to reply to this loser.
All right.
I knew he'd pull something like this.
Clara's such an idiot.
I hope Ryan's alright.